ridiculous to the sublime. We had a old 55. It was a band that featured Frankie J. Holden, F.J. Holden. I don't know whether anybody actually got that as a joke, but apparently it was supposed to be. They went out to a party one night and they were on the prowl.
Somebody's front lawn. Stay there for me. I don't know.